At Diamond Lake, water is a gill's best friend. I'm Sara DiRienzo, and this is your Work in the Wild update from the Wyoming Game and Fish Department. This week, we're at Diamond Lake in southeast Wyoming. Diamond was a popular fishery until it dried up when water quit flowing there over 25 years ago. But now, it's back. A partnership between Game and Fish and the Wheatland Irrigation District found a way to fill the lake for some top-notch Laramie Plains fishing. Water Management Supervisor Tom Anier tells us why you should visit.
The district is willing to allow the Game and Fish Department to put up to 1,000 acre-feet of water every year into Diamond Lake and rebuild it. And then the Game and Fish Department has been restocking the stream or the lake since 2016. And now, just in 2 years, we've got 18-inch rainbows and cutthroat and brookies.
Funding for this project comes from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service Sport Fish Restoration Program Boating Access Fund. This money is collected by the federal government from a special tax on boating equipment and fuel. Wyoming can get reimbursed for projects to improve boating access from this money. You can fish Diamond from medium-sized boats or the shore, courtesy of an access agreement with the Wheatland Irrigation District. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.